temperature, autumn day, sunshine, showers. We had hail and solver this morning, and but that's why we love it, isn't it? So I know Heather, I've known Heather since the millennium, since we moved back to Solver, and I know her range of work from the vibrant colours of the Cuban photographs that she does in Provence, the moody temperature skies and the seascapes around the St. David's Peninsula. I didn't think I knew Philip, and that's not least because I'm really rubbish at names, but I was talking to people about you, and I thought, I'm not going to talk to you, I'm going to talk to people about you and find out what they think. And then they suddenly started showing me images, and I have a really good memory for images and colour, which is useless in everyday life. But I realised that from your postcards to iconic pictures of St. David's Cathedral, to things that you've had published with the National Parks, that, you know, you were there, you've been kind of part of me and the arts and being here for the last 16 years in Pembrokeshire. So I don't know if anyone knows very much about Shadow Self, but what the project, Heather and Philip didn't see each other's photographs as they were developing this. I think they spoke a lot, they talked about it, they chose the themes, they tweaked things as they went along, refined it. But they didn't see it until they were hanging on Tuesday. And it might not have worked, but I think everyone can see it's an amazing collaboration. And as Philip said to me earlier, it might not have worked, but it's a harmony of spirits. And that's just a beautiful way to sum it up, I think. So they're very, you know, very different in the way they work. Heather is predominantly digital, work manipulating the photos. Philip is more old school, so photographing with a film camera, doing some developing, but just the way they've interpreted the different themes. There's similarities and it's one of those things I can't describe because I'm not good with words. But I think the photos really speak for themselves. So I think it only leads me to thank Fishguard Library for putting this on, and for Rel for helping to hang on Tuesday, and to get you two up here, so we can thank you both properly.
Come on.
Come on inside
of me. I'm the shadow.
She's the self.
Thank you both for putting on this incredible exhibition, and we look forward to the next stage of it.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
And do ask them about it.
I think the only thing I would add is that this hopefully is an ongoing project, that we will expand and build on this and to take it to other places. The object is for it to be an ongoing exercise.
Good.
I think he's very brave, actually. I keep bringing him up and nagging him, so he can't stop.
In my show.
You're so smooth. Have a nice look round, everybody.
Thank you. Go on. Thank you.
it's nothing particularly jarring. We've approached things quite a different way. Do you know Heather?
Double exposure.
So, yeah.